everybody, this is Scrap. This is Tamisha. Today we're gonna do a movie review.
We just got done watching Code 8. Mm-hmm. Code 8, is that what it's
called? Yes, it was.
And it was like released directly to Netflix. It just came out recently, so I thought we should do a review video. And it's got lots of shooting and stuff blows up and people die and there's blood, so I loved it.
I like the storyline. It was basically a world where we had people who had superpowers.
Yeah.
And
but it was normal to have superpowers.
Yeah.
Like, people just had electric powers, people just had fire powers, people just had strength, you know what I mean? They could just freeze stuff with their hands, you know what I mean? But there was levels to it. People would be like stage 1 or stage 2 or stage 5 or whatever, and they were categorized. But, like, there were, like, these robots that were like police. And they were vicious killing machines. And basically what happened was nobody wanted to hire anybody who had powers, or nobody trusted anybody who had powers, and they were feared, and there were lots of criminals who happened to have powers. So then it gave a rap, bad rap for everybody. Then they outlawed the use of powers for everybody everywhere. They had these giant drones flying around and whatnot. Basically,
they were like supercomputers. Like, they
yeah.
could scan you and tell what type of level power and who you were, your name, your date of birth, all that type of stuff. So,
and if you used your powers, they would basically show up and they would arrest you, and you could die if you try to run. They kill you. Like, it's a crazy world. It was a great movie. I actually will give it a 10 star rating. Honestly, like, I don't want to give everything away. But,
right, yeah. But it was a good movie. I like the storyline.
And the actors did a good job. Like, what I liked, that they had this new drug in the movie where they were taking spinal cord fluid.
Spinal fluid
out of the people who have powers. And then they were eye-dropping it in their eyes, and people were, like, addicted to it and everything. I forgot what they were calling it. They were calling it,
Psych,
yeah. It's a very, very good movie, though, guys. I recommend checking it out. Also recommend checking out all the other videos I got in the description below. Make sure you smash that like button. Show your friends our videos, because, you know, your friends ain't got nothing else to do anyways. It's quarantine. And have a good one.
Stay safe.
I get the last word.
Wash your hands.
And I make sure you wash them for 30 seconds.
20 seconds.
35 seconds.
20.
60.
Sing the alphabet twice.
Or Mississippi, right?
Happy birthday twice to yourself. Today, every day could be a happy birthday to yourself.
Yeah, but every day isn't today. So just remember, I got the last word.